Hello guys, in this part we will talk about some important terms which is related with classification, and the term is taxonomy, systematics, taxonomic, categories. The term taxonomy was given by Candolle, and the taxonomy is defined as it is a branch of science which deals with identification, nomenclature and classification of organisms. Second one is the systematics. The term systematic was given by Linnaeus in his book entitled as Systema Naturae. Taxonomy and evolutionary relationships. Systema Naturae actually means that we have identified them, we have name them, classify them, and we also study about the evolutionary relationship. Taxonomic means we have identified them, name them, and classify them, and evolutionary relationship between the organism. Now, the Linnaeus, the father of taxonomy, Linnaeus have given some categories, that is genus, species, class, order, and variety. Later on, he added some more categories, that is kingdom, phylum, and family. These all families are arranged in a well manner, and these taxonomic categories. Categories means taxon. Taxon means level. Categories refer to as taxon, and taxon means level. Taxonomic hierarchy. In this, all categories are arranged, that is kingdom, phylum. In kingdom, we would have phylum, and the phylum, in case of animals, we will call it phylum, and in case of plant, we will call it division. In kingdom, we would have phylum, in phylum, we would have class, in class, we would have order, in order, we would have family, family would have genus, we would have species. Species is the smallest group, and the kingdom is the largest and most diverse group. Now we need to know about the group. So many species will placed in one genus, and so many genus will placed in family, many family placed in order, order placed in class, class placed in phylum, our division, and phylum will placed in a kingdom. So these all are arranged in this manner. So guys, if you like my video, please subscribe and like it.